Hello everybody, this is really really interesting and very revealing, because it reveals what really is behind this COVID-19 attack, not only on America but on the whole world. So please check this out. A link is in the description box, and check out my site and my blog site, whatever you call it, doesn't matter. It's my source of information. Most of the information on my website, on my blog, is from others. I share it, and that's the reason I have this website. But of course I also have some articles, topics made by myself, but it serves as a place to share the information I found over the years, to share it with everybody via my website. This again is a very important topic. The fourth generation warfare is being used now in America and in the whole world, and it's all a hoax, just like 9/11 was a hoax. And you can find topics about 9/11 here. You scroll down the left column and you find it here, 9/11. Yes, 9/11. And 9/11, when it happened, like so many people, I didn't know what really happened that moment, because I saw it so cold. I saw it with my own eyes. That's what everybody said. I saw it with my own eyes. No, we didn't see really what happened, and we didn't see it live. We thought it was live, but it wasn't live. And what they showed us was a lie. And we saw airplanes flying into the Twin Towers. Well, that was a lie, because what really happened is that those Twin Towers were hit by missiles. And that's what people actually saw. But the people who actually saw this were silenced by the mainstream media. And they made us believe that it were planes. And also that a plane hit the Pentagon. And somewhere else a plane hit the ground. Pennsylvania, I think it was. I forgot. But there were four planes involved at 9/11-2001. But it was all a hoax. There was nobody inside of those Twin Towers. That is something I only later found out. Well, the same is happening now with this COVID-19. Scare. It's a hoax. It's about, in fact, nothing. But they managed to scare the hell out of, well, the entire world. So, check out this topic. It will reveal everything. It's psychological warfare. And I must say, and of course it's done on behalf of Satan, the Jesuits and the Vatican, I must say, well, I won't compliment them, but I will say, yes, they've really pulled it off, and it's incredible how they did it, and how they are still doing it, because most of the people believe this lie, and from the onset I didn't believe it, but of course, like so many people, I didn't yet know what was really behind it. Well, now I know, but what this video doesn't tell you, and that is what I tell you, because of all the things I've learned over the years, that is again what I told you already, that the Jesuits, the Vatican and Satan are behind this. And it has of course to do with the Vatican New World Order, not just New World Order, no, the Vatican New World Order. And I keep saying it, the Vatican is the Luciferian disguised Roman Empire. And of course every Pope, and especially this one, and check out also this very revealing topic, and Vatican Watch is stunned as Pope Francis drops title Vicar of Christ, assumes power as Jorge Mario Bergoglio. In fact, he is an Italian. Fortunately, the battery was almost empty of my little tiny video camera. So I make this video in between the first part of the video and the last part of the video. Yes, so that you know why I suddenly stopped talking. try to finish this very fast. He's an Italian. His parents emigrated in the past to Argentina. Sorry, I'm Dutch, as you know. But he is the Antichrist. Yes, look at his face. Look at that eye. Yes. Check it out. Okay, bye-bye. The Lord Jesus is with us.